Hi, my name is Margaret Hellard from the Burnet Institute in Melbourne, Australia. I'm at INHSU. I presented in the WHO session on what are critical things that are happening in Australia so that we achieve hepatitis C elimination. For me, the take-home message is we have to have care in the community. We have to simplify things, reduce tests, and make people only have to go to one service to get all of their hepatitis C testing and cure. It's critical if we're going to achieve elimination.